Hello guys, Ben here. On Discord I saw some people asking about witches and witch covens in Crusader Kings 3. So let's start by checking what is a witch exactly. Well, a witch is a trait that has the same effect like, for example, dwarfism or giants. But unlike these, a witch can actually turn other characters in witches. There's an opinion with other characters, like other characters who are also witches like you more and you like them more, so there's an advantage to having more witches in your family. So how do you become a witch? Well, a witch is a character trait that can be acquired by a random event. There's no way to force it, so you have to be lucky for it to happen. Your character will meet a witch and you can decide to invite her to your court, and there will be another random event like when she's in your court. She allows you to convert to a witch. And once you are a witch, you can start scheme events. Like for example, let me show you here. There's a scheme event, convert to witchcraft, which allows you to convert other people to witches. You will also unlock a decision to make your house a witch coven. It's a found witch coven. So you can actually make your house a witch coven, but you require 60% of your household to be witches, and you can do this yourself by converting your household, adults by the way. And once you have converted 60% of your household to witches, you can actually form a witch coven. This will gives your entire house the buff witch coven with 10% fertility, medium boost to health, 10% more scheme power, and 10% more scheme resistance in a hostile. And furthermore, all your children that are being educated by people from your house will turn into witches, like guaranteed. And also, all people you try to convert to witches with a scheme, they will also convert more easy. So actually, that's all that is to witches. There is nothing more epic or amazing stuff, but basically you are a cult and you can convert one another and have a good opinion of each other. So just like you want a family with all the giant traits to have more opinion on each other, you can also do this with the witches, where you all like each other and have more amazing stuff and have better opinion of one another. And of course there's this buff where you have more babies, have more hostile scheme power and stuff like that. Alright guys, that's everything that's to it when it comes to witches. So get the buff, multiply by seducing, get your family the buff, and you all be a one happy witch family. So convert some witches and have fun with this game.